At Wilbur Labs, we launch several companies every year. That requires building a solid pipeline of ambitious startup ideas. We have three primary approaches to generate startup ideas. Build for the future. Often when you bring up the future, people imagine experiencing it as a passive participant. Instead, start thinking about the future as something you can actively build. Solve existing problems better. This means not only thinking about new challenges and problems to solve, but taking a closer look at areas that are already being solved by other companies, and solve personal problems.
What is a problem that you have faced or someone you personally know is facing? What would you do to solve it? Envision the outcome you wish you had happen and figure out how many other people face this same problem.